ब्रेक नंतर स्वागत आहे. तुम्ही पाहताय महाराष्ट्र प्रीमियर लीग. इट्स टाइम फॉर मॅच नंबर 17. रायगड रॉयल्स टेकिंग ऑन द छत्रपती संभाजी किंग्स. द RR टेकिंग ऑन CSK. ऑल द ऍक्शन लाइव्ह फ्रॉम द महाराष्ट्र क्रिकेट असोसिएशन इंटरनॅशनल स्टेडियम गहुंजे इन पुणे. ऍट द टॉस इट वॉज द रायगड रॉयल्स स्किपर हू वन द टॉस अँड चोज टू बॉल फर्स्ट अँड वॉज व्हेरी हॅपी बाय विनिंग द टॉस. विल हॅव अ लुक ऍट द छत्रपती संभाजी किंग्स लीडिंग देम. मुर्तुजा ट्रंकवाला, देयर्स ओम भोसले, ओंकार खाटपे, दिग्विजय पाटील, सौरभ सिंग, दिग्विजय जाधव, स्टार्टिंग 11 फॉर द RR. सिद्धेशवीर, विशांत मोरे, द कॅप्टन नौशाद शेख, मेहुल पटेल, ऋषभ राठोड, रवी जांगे, टॉप क्लास मिडल ऑर्डर, इस्तनय सांगवी, विकी ओस्तवाल, देयर वी गो द ओपनर्स, ओम भोसले अँड द स्किपर मुर्तुजा ट्रंकवाला. फॉर द रायगड रॉयल्स इट्स गोइंग टू बी निखिल कदम. यू ऑल सेट टू गो. वॉचिंग लाइव ऍक्शन ऑन जिओ सिनेमा. चला खेळूया. निखिल कदम टू ओम भोसले. क्विक कॉल गिव्हन, अर्ली कॉल, अँड येस, दॅट्स व्हॉट द बॅटर्स विल बी हॅपी विथ. ओव्हर थ्रो. इज देअर अ गिफ्ट कमिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ बाउंड्री? ओह येस, सो 5 रन्स टू स्टार्ट. ओह, गोज फॉर द बिग वन. व्हॉट अ स्टार्ट, लॉंग. ओह, द फील्डर एट मिड विकेट. 6 रन्स. Pull and there's no fielder. 4 runs to end the over. Goes big and connects well. Is it going long? Certainly.
Wow. Wow. Moved outside the off stump. Open the face of the bat. Brilliant shot.
And this time it's Trunkwala. He says enough of the big ones. Not quite timing it, but still in the gap. Will get a boundary.
CSK.
Class.
Oh, he has bowled this on the leg side. A gentle full toss.
Oh, badhiya khel ke nazakat se khela ye Trunkwala ne. Badhiya. Jo Trunkwala ne khela yahan par Om Bhosle. Bhai aap bhi khel sakte ho, main bhi khel sakta hu.
Catch it is the call. Fielder there. Easy as they come.
बिल्कुल यहाँ पे जो टाइम आउट पे बातें हुई होगी, अभी आपको रन बनाने पड़ेंगे. और पहले ही गेंद पर 75 पर 1 CSK.
ओंकार खटपे, द न्यू मैन इन.
शॉट इज डिलीवरी फर्स्ट बॉल एंड इज गॉन. खटपे गोज बैक. Well, he's trying to pierce the fielder on the offside. Just beat him. 76 for 2 now. Digvijay Patil. This time plays it over covers. And that's the 6. I just called it. What a setting. What a setting this is at the MCA International Stadium. Oh! Appeal! Huge appeal! And it's been given. Beautifully bowled by Sunil Yadav. Didn't read the googly. Plum in front. The previous occasion, he was beaten by Sunil Yadav. Digvijay Patil was, didn't read the googly. 94 for 3. Digvijay Jadhav replaces Digvijay Patil. Bumped Digvijay Patil right in the middle. Lone battle. Lone battle being fought by Om Bhosle. Given to them by Vicky Oswal was phenomenal. Putting up the pressure. Half chance, the skipper there. And Om Bhosle will take that boundary and a well played 50. One man who's been fighting that lone battle on a surface by the spinners. Again, plays that one up Ashley. Goes towards the corner region and that's a 6. This time again, takes a chance. But will end up spooning the catch. Looking to go maybe towards the onside, a shade and shut the face of the bat. It's 112 for 4.
Saurabh Singh is the new batter.
आहा, नजाकत से खेले वहां पर ओम भोसले. इस दिशा में बहुत ही बेहतरीन खेलते हैं.
Yes, gets his first wicket. Class.
बहुत ही बढ़िया गेंदबाजी. उछाल भी मिली और आड़ा मारा बल्लेबाज ने. 122 पर 5.
शम्स काजी. Nicely driven. Oh, bowled him. Shams Kazi has been castled here by Manoj Ingle.
Cross the line, khel gaye. Gap mein se aage, ye laga short gain par tayar the. So 29 par 6.
And Swaraj Chavan is the impact player.
Ye aakhri gain. Bada shot yahan par long on ke disha mein. Oh, chauka mila hai, misfield kiya.
Nicely bowled, a good start. Om Bhosle calls for a single and Manoj Ingle hits that directly at the non-striker's end.
Koi mauka nahi tha ballebaaz ko. Yahan Vishant Bore ne acha pass kiya. Manoj Ingle ko Manoj Ingle aisa laga ki stump todne ja rahe hain. 137 for 7.
Anand Thinge is the new batter but he'll be at the non-striker's end.
Manoj Ingle ne badhiya shot. Chauka milega Om Bhosle ko. ये शॉट मैं ये बोल रहा था ये यहां पर फील्डर पीछे होना चाहिए.
Nicely bowled. It could be another run out at the non-striker's end. We'll just wait for what the third umpire has to tell us.
मुझे लगता है आउट आउट है.
And that is where 146 is all that they could score and that is what reflects on this batting card. The bowling card looks really good. Sunil Yadav, 3 overs, 9 dot balls, 24 runs and picked up 3 wickets. The target for Raigad Royals will be 147 to win in 20 overs.
Start action. Siddhesh Veer, one of the heroes with the ball, is the skipper. Naushad Sheikh, Pranay Singh, has picked up just 2 wickets. Here we go with a slip. Very first delivery, played fantastically. Starts off with a boundary.
Some of the CSK bowlers also to come good as well. Beautifully, beautifully played on that occasion.
Widest delivery, plays that one over the short third man. And the ball wins the race. Shifting his line, but the short fine leg fielder will not be able to cut it off. Time dances down the track and this time goes over the cow corner for a 6. That's intent for you. Oh, clean ball! What a delivery! What a comeback! But Pranay, perfect delivery!
Beaten him, all ends up. Beautiful swing in. Yorker, that's what we were talking about. That's the line that you want to start the ball when you've got that sort of movement in your hands. 26 for 1.
The former skipper for Raigad Royals, Vishant More.
Something like that. But if you can connect like that, the short arm jab has gone deep into the stands. Beautifully picked up off his legs.
Oh, again. Is that it? Yes! He's been given out. Vishant More has been dismissed. He walks away, dejected, disappointed. He's still talking to the umpires. Some power going on between the two sides.
Yeah, we'll have to take a closer look. Certainly, Pranay Singh was very, very happy. The umpire had no doubt in his mind. Raise the finger. Vishant More on the other hand, 36 for 2.
It's Mehul Patel.
Kadmo ka istemal. Kya distance mila hai? Mila hai, 6 run.
Hitesh Balunj.
Short ball, first ball, gift given, gift accepted.
Wickets is what they need, but beautifully placed there on that occasion. Just getting to the pitch of the ball.
Oh, nicely hit right in the gap. Well placed by Mehul Patel. But Siddhesh Veer completes his half century with this single. Wants to come back for the second. Sent back by Siddhesh Veer, Mehul Patel. But 50 on the board, his second of the Maharashtra Premier League. A good knock, fighting knock of 50 of just 43 balls.
Again dancing down the track. Goes up right up in the air and right behind the side screen. And just as we were talking about him, Siddhesh Veer. Bold, walks off the field, dejected, disappointed.
Inside edge. Thank you very much, says Tenge. This is the breakthrough that they needed.
Siddheshveer walks off for 61. The new man in is Rushabh Rathod. Time played that one straight down the ground. There's a fielder who'll just watch the ball sail over his head for a six.
Oh, has he timed it? No, gone.
Mehul Patel losing control of the shot straight to deep mid wicket and an easy catch. 131 for four. Sunil Yadav has been substituted by Raigad Royals. Oh, again loses the shape, but we'll get a six there. What a shot! Oh, this time once again! What a delivery by Pranay! He has been accurate with his Yorkers today.
लेकिन प्रणय की तारीफ करनी होगी इस बार. Round the wicket bowling करने आए और cramp कर दिया था batsman को. 142 for five.
Plays that one up Ashley over the covers. सीधा long off के हाथ में. आपने कहा, बाजी ने कहा और एक बार फिर एक विकेट आया.
इतनी शॉट नहीं थी जिस तरह का उन्होंने शॉट खेलने की कोशिश की. एंड द लेग स्पिनर्स दे गेट बाउंस एनीवे. 143 फॉर सिक्स.
इस बार ओ हवा में और शॉट थर्ड मैन पर. क्या बात है, वन मोर विकेट.
रिवर्स लगाने की कोशिश वहां पर. 20 रन बनाया ऋषभ राठौड़ ने. 145 फॉर सेवन.
प्लेस दैट वन. व्हाट्स गोइंग टू हैपन देयर. विल गेट अ सिंगल. सो दैट्स द विक्ट्री डन फॉर रायगढ़ रॉयल्स. अ वेल डिजर्व्ड विन इन द एंड. द विन बाय 3 विकेट्स अगेंस्ट छत्रपति संभाजी किंग्स. Heaving a huge sigh of relief in their camp right now.
And should be, because the way they started this tournament, this league, they weren't doing well. They changed their captain and fortunes changed, because Morey was the captain, the wicket keeper, and then they changed their captain.
That's the match summary. CSK batting first, posted 146 for 8 in their 20 overs. Om Bhosle carried the bat through with an unbeaten 81. Trunkwala 44. Sunil Yadav picked up 3. And Raigad Royals finished on 147 for 7 with 2 balls to spare. Siddheshveer, the hero. And Mehul Patel picked up 42 runs. Raigad Royals won by 3 wickets.